Alright, so Bobrisky was arrested this morning at Semi Border Post on his way to escape to Benin Republic. He sent someone to help him sign his international passport and hid in the car. The Nigerian Immigration Service is currently holding Bobrisky. You know, say, as you all know, our House of Rep mattered on the come up. And the next thing, according to the report, say Baba won Japa, the Hulam. You know, understand? So all those mouths when they make it to confirm whether or not true or not lie, make Bobrisky go on live now, or make him make video posts, just the way make video posts, they make noise. You understand? When I say you're going to learn, you will learn. If the prison is involved in this, if the ASCC are involved in it, and the names he mentioned in that video, like I said, we don't give them respect enough. But if person they inside corruption, you understand, if person get they party to corruption, we go drop respect, because what will they look for Nigeria? Now the betterment of the country. And on if they look for the betterment of the country, mostly one they don't with respect. This generation is going to take Nigeria without respect, because we don't to respect the old peoples, and they know they do well. Now make Nigeria be like this. So the Godfather, we actually call prison, according to the voice note, you will present yourself at the end of the day. Nobody is going anywhere. You understand? So, Nigerian immigration, they say they with you now. I know say on herself, Mona better do quick post the news before Godfather will call you now. And all those church of Chori Bobrisky they talk, I want to know your connection. Mind you. This thing, it might look like it's a win chance for me and Bob. No. You understand? My problem is this. If the people that have been sentenced to go to prison don't go to prisons, it is a problem in Nigeria. If EFCC will be collecting money to drop charges, it is a very big problem in Nigeria. The first time, the House of Rep invited all of us, it didn't show up. Now, another invite done near. You don't they try to leave the country. You understand? A few days ago, some people say they give him 24 hours to apologize. You know, apologize, nothing happened. Later, I come back, it's not me, it's very dark man. I won't see with you and I won't do. They say when I get connection for Nigeria. They say when I be the law. Won't see with you and I won't do for Nigeria. Nigeria is not for anybody. Nigeria is for all of us. You understand? Whether you be the law, whether or not you get the whole country, if you cast, you cast. The best thing to do is to clear yourself of this mess. So I will expect the ASCC to clear yourself. I will expect the Nigerian Prison Correctional Center to clear yourself. And whoever name that has been mentioned in the video, we don't respect you enough. Peace and love. We will continue to do work. We will better Nigeria. Thank you very much. Don't play. Yeah, see you all learn. And like I said, you all will learn the other day. Don't play. So when we wait for Bobrisky, we'll confirm whether the truth, the news are true or not false. So Bobrisky, I'll be expecting your post. Peace and love. Immigration, we are waiting for you. Peace.